Right, I've come out over this, what was a cut grass field, and as you can see it hasn't really started coming back yet, it's still pretty dead, but the crows have been on it and the jackdaws have been on it, so, but it's the same with the field just over the back of the hide there. It's a little bit higher up and they're feeding on that one and this one, so literally what I've done is put the hide right between the two. As you can see, the fog's coming in pretty thick and fast now, but we've had some good shooting in the fog in the past, so I'm not going to be too deterred by it. So literally got about 25 crow decoys out. Some are on pegs and some are just on the floor. I didn't bring the silosock ones out because there's barely any breeze blowing anyway, so just the normal shell ones out on the field. And today I've brought Elise with me. Give a wave, Lou. There she is, look. She's my middle daughter. She decided that she fancied coming out and see what all the fuss is about, really. I took her out the other night lamping and she ended up shooting two rabbits with my Ruger 22 LR, and she's done very well with that, and she wants to have a go with a shotgun. So I've brought out the Beretta semi-auto 20 bore, so there's basically no kick to it should she decide to have a go, which I'm hoping she will. And rather than get put on her ass using the 12 bore, I've kind and I brought out the little 20 bore for her. So there's plenty of crows in that about, so I think the best thing to do now is get in hiding and see how we get on. So keep watching and hopefully we'll get a few in the bag.
We're packing up now, been out here for about an hour and a half, managed to get 19, got 17 on the deck there, and two managed to get over the hedge and down the bank the other side there, so it was pretty good for an hour and a half. Elise had a go with the shotgun, but she's openly admitted that she'd rather use the rifle than the shotgun, so but she had a go, which was the main thing. So now we're just going to pack up and head off home. So hope you enjoyed it and see you again soon.